Hello, everyone. It is I, Auto Trainer. I told you I'd be back. And we are here playing Mafia 3 Definitive Edition. I never did do a full story mode on this game. For those of you not familiar, this is the first game I ever played to start my YouTube channel. Give me a sec, folks. First game I ever played on this channel. That and Grand Theft Auto, but eh. I've pre-ordered a few other games, like I said in the last video, that I'm definitely gonna do some story modes on, some Call of Duties. I'm gonna do some Vanguard, I think. Anywho, enough talking now. And let's just get into the game. So we're playing as Lincoln Clay. I don't smoke. I don't know if you heard that. I'm just found this Zippo lighter on the ground. Just messing around with it. But anyways, I hope you're all having a wonderful day. I hope you're all enjoying life, success, whatever the case may be. Sorry, my controller died again. Anyways, I would like you guys to do me a huge solid. Go on Instagram and check out my boy, Official Prodigy Boy. He's an upcoming boxing prospect. He's amateur right now, but he's looking to turn pro in the not too distant future. Check him out. He's hella good. Show him some love, some support. But yeah, anyways, I'll just thought I'd throw that out there. Anyways, a taste of the action. Talk to Sammy and Ellis. Before we continue playing, how do you do this? See, now that's better. Let's look at my basement suite. Apparently I like watching horse races or dog races. Oh, a Playboy. Do some exploring. Weird. Anyways. No, I want to go upstairs.
Nickels to rub together. Now we're paying for all that food. Jesus Christ.
Watch that mouth of yours.
We wouldn't be in this mess if you would have listened to me.
What mess?
It's not something you need to worry about, Lincoln. I got it under control.
Under control? God damn it, you need
to— Boy, I'm not warning you again!
Have it your way, old man!
Let him be. He needs to cool off.
You mind telling me what's got him so riled up?
We've been having problems with the Haitians. But like I say, I got it under control.
Well, truck's all loaded up. I figure we got enough out there for... Should I come back?
In honor of your returning to us safe and sound, I made a donation to Father James here. Supplied him with food he can hand out to some of our needier family.
Well, I was hoping you'd lend me a hand, Lincoln, and give you a chance to see the neighborhood.
This thing with the Haitians, how serious is it?
Ah, you know Ellis. Someone looks at him the wrong way, he's on them like a wet dog.
Like I said, I can come back.
Nonsense. Lincoln needs to get out. Enjoy the day. Besides, be good for the two of you to spend some time together. Gone. Those people waiting on their food.
Oh, I saw Langan a couple times once he was first back. He told me he wanted to leave town, head out to California. Now, he had a friend in the service who could get him a job working at the Mare Island shipyard. And the only reason he came back was to tell Sammy and Ellis goodbye. But then he found out about the trouble Sammy was having with those Haitians. So he decided to stay and help. Those Haitians, they are bad news. No talking Lincoln out of it. Whatever else he might have become, Lincoln was always loyal.
Wow. I don't know if he'd want to go to California now.
Welding, most likely. 3-month apprenticeship to start, then the union lets you in.
You tell Sammy and Ellis?
Not yet. Gonna wait a few days. Didn't want to spring it on them since I just got back.
Well, they won't like to hear it, but they'll come around.
You Hold
need to
up.
Do what's best for you. Go ahead and start serving those folks. I'll be back.
Yeah, I'll start saving in a minute. I look like Shrek, I'm not gonna lie. Bro, ain't no way you needy. Look the way you dressing.
Warm meal, warm heart, full shot.
Fine. Get out of here.
Thanks.
Nice to see you. You delivering a real blessing here, Lincoln. Thank you.
Blessing's mine, ma'am.
Couple days back and they already got you working?
I'm happy to do it.
Means a hell of a lot to all of us.
Why am I doing this? Serving stoop.
Don't get old, son. It's a fucking shit show.
I'll see what I can do about that.
Hey there, Lincoln.
Where the hell did you come from?
I'm good. Nice to see you around the hollow again.
Nice to see those big brown eyes again.
Well, they'll be over at my aunt's place with the rest of me. You should stop by.
Maybe I'll do that.
Lincoln, we got trouble.
Run, Rashid.
Once we're done with you, Lincoln.
Yeah. Oh, hold on. I gotta read this. Okay, Alan Q. Get out of here! Yeah, oh, take that! here.
Francois Papadoc Duvalier was elected president of Haiti in 1957.
I'm gonna stay quiet.
By 1959, he had created a secret police called Tonton Macoot, and people started to flee. Most of them settled in the southern United States. Now, mixed in with the good, hard-working people were hardened criminals. They formed the backbone of what became the Haitian gang. Now, Lincoln found out they set up in the swamps and were led by a man named Baca.
You and Father James done already?
We got jumped by the Haitians. It's time you level with me. Tell me what's really going on.
Yes. I suppose it is. Seven months ago, folks in the hollow started getting robbed. Money, jewelry, things of that nature. Didn't take long for us to figure out it was the Haitians.
The Haitians.
Then those batas on Velour started going after the lottery.
How much money are we talking about? How much?
Enough that we're in deep shit with Sal Marcano. Haven't kicked up to him in 3 months.
Jesus Christ. If I deal with them, that gives us time to settle up with Marcano, right?
Let me worry about Sal. He and I go way back. But this thing with the Haitians, it's time for it to end.
Matt, we got a problem. We gotta solve it.
You and Ellis need to handle it.
How we gonna find him?
Back in the 20s, folks used to pull salt out of the bayou. They even built themselves a little shanty town. When the depression hit, they abandoned it. That's the only place this could have come from.
Gonna need guns and ammo.
Call this number. Do it away from here. No sense tipping anybody off.
Or we could sweep the hollow, track down and kill every last one of those cocksuckers, then we wouldn't have to worry about it.
The last thing folks in this neighborhood need to see is colored people killing each other. Do this quiet. Away from here.
Black on black crime, what?
Whoever's running the show, the rest of them will go down on their own. Trust me.
Right, so although, technically, Lincoln's I'll not black.
Be careful, yeah? Those Haitians are a hard people. Do not ever underestimate them. Celui qui sait diverses sait suscite hostility.
Anyone have any idea what he just said?
Show this is how you want to play this.
Last thing they're gonna expect is an attack from the water. You head back round to the row. Stay with the car. I'll meet you over there when this is done.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Trust me, Ellis. Here in a bit, this will all be behind us.
Lie. All I have is a pistol? Really? Gotta do this smart. I do remember here, just in case anyone comes out here. No witnesses. Take this instead.
Should have killed that old man.
Okay, Wesley.
Long time ago. Think the boss was worried that Sammy would involve Marcano. Ask him to come down on us.
That cracker asshole don't give a shit about some worn-out nigga. As long as the money's coming in, Marcano don't care who's handing it to him.
The fuck?
that's something I don't like.
I whistle. I'm like the new assassin from Assassin's Creed.
Until we find you, bruh! Thank you.
shit.
No survivors. Not so much for stealth. No, I died. Dang it, I died. Oh well. We do time. Ah, fuck, I gotta start. Already, it's not looking good for me. Me, Auto Train. I look like a dog when I right now. You come here. Bye.
something I don't like.
I heard something I don't like. That's cool. I just found a glitch. No, I
must have scared that bitch off.
Nah, bitch, I'd hear. Now, he ain't tapping out of this one. We'll feed you to the gators.
We ain't stopping till we find you, bro. What? Another one down.
So much for going in quiet, right, people? Am I right?
Something suspicious.
We ain't stopping till we find you, bruh.
Bruh. This is not going well, ladies and gentlemen. I'm a boxer. First off, let me just do this, because you know what? Screw him. I just want to see if there's any collecties in here. Nope. Let's do this.
Fuck you! Who won, Yenbata? Fuck you!
You made a big mistake going after the Hollow.
Hollow? That's why he's just a coward! That's why it's all... Fuck me! Not on such a white man!
The man you're talking about took me in when I had nowhere else to go.
You are no better than him!
I straight up fucked that dude up. Uh-oh. Cassandra, if I remember correctly.
You can't take those souls! You fucking pig! Don't you do it!
Take it easy!
Take it easy! Take it easy! He kept me in there, locked in there, day and night. Beat me, use me. I get you, motherfucker! You and your entire goddamn family!
He's dead! He's dead! He can't hurt you anymore. It's over.
Over? Over! This is never going to be over. Pajam!
Say what?
Fucking Haitians.
Exactly. Oh shit. Okie dokie. I just threw my backhand like bleep bleep. Shit, man. I can't get jiggy with this shit.
Fire from the sky!
Peekaboo!
I'm all out of bullets. Yeah, it's about time.
Always gotta get you out of trouble, don't I?
You old?
I am. How'd it go with Baca?
We came to an understanding. He stayed dead, not let him. Let's get back to Sammy's.
Can't even tell you how happy Pops is gonna be.
And this shit with the Haitians has been weighing on me.
With them out of the way, things will calm down. Go back to how they should be.
Been telling him for months we needed to do something like this, but Pops, he... I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just because a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know, just makes me wonder what happens after, you know?
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
Don't matter if it's a bullet or the hand of God. We all go sometime, right?
I suppose. But Ellis, we don't need to talk about...
I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the Hollow's gonna be looking to us or gunning for us. Just saying we gotta be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, well, that's not something we gotta worry about right now. So just cool it with your grand plans, all right?
Yeah, all right.
Yeah, dude, I mean, I don't know. I'm just waiting to see certain characters. It's really all I'm here for. Anywho, motherfucker, this is about to be the end of the video, so yeah, this one's been an hour long. Oh, so yeah. Who can play the honk game?
Damn, you're scratching the paint!
It's my paint!
Didn't understand, or maybe want to understand, is that for a man like Sammy,
there's always gonna be more Haitians. Now, if there wasn't someone going after Sammy, then there was someone else forcing him into a bad situation. It was never going to end. That's how Mankin ended up working for Sal Marcano.
You were right about those Haitians being down by that old salt mine. They won't be bothering us again.
It was a mistake sending you down there. I should handle my own business.
This isn't any different than what I was doing before I left.
You probably don't know this, but every night on the TV, right after the news, they show the names of all the boys killed over there in Vietnam. I'd be sitting in the kitchen eating my supper, watching that list scroll by, wondering if today is the day I finally see your name.
But you never did. Nothing happened to me.
There's only so much luck down the web. Sooner or later, pull up that bucket, there's nothing in it.
True, true.
So, what are we gonna do about Marcano?
Pay him his goddamn money one way or the other.
Lottery gonna be enough to cover it?
The lottery? No. But Sal called a bit ago. Wants you to meet him at the country club. Says he's got something in the works. Square things up between us.
The only black folk allowed in there to help.
Now, they may not like it, but they're not gonna say no to Sal Marcano. He says you get to come in, you get to come in.
Fine. Always did want to see the inside of that place.
You need to do whatever Sal asks, yeah? For all our sakes.
Yes, sir.
All right, I think that's where we will end the video. So thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.